Nanamalt, India's oldest yoga guru, who dedicated 91 years of her life to yoga. Yoga not only helps increase mental strength, but also increases physical strength. Nanamalt was a perfect example, and she practiced yoga until she was 99 years old. Not only did she practice yoga, but she also taught yoga to over 100 people. Nanamalt was born on February 24, 1920 in Coimbatore, Tamil Nadu. Nanamalt started learning yoga from her father in her childhood. She started practicing different yogasanas when she was 8 years old. Everyone in her family considered yoga to be very important, and every family member practiced yoga. But Nanamalt went one step ahead and began teaching yoga. She taught yoga to over 1 million people throughout her life.